So, welcome to the channel, Sam Kippen. That's my name. I'm gonna put that as a channel name, see how it goes, but I'm probably gonna change it later on. So, just thought I'd make a channel, just put it out there, inspire people, show them what you can achieve or do if you put your mind into it. Just gotta work hard and you'll get where you want to be. So yeah, just thought I'll give it a crack. I don't like recording myself, don't like talking. It's gonna be a bit embarrassing for me and a bit hard to start posting these videos and getting them up there. But I thought if I can do it, inspire some people, that'll be good for me. And I'll be happy. But let's get straight into it. Right now we got some raspberry pies. These are my go-to. If you know me, you know I love these. Just put a whole other box of them, which I might eat tomorrow. They're pretty good. But we'll go straight into these, let them cool down for a bit. Get into them and I'll start uploading some clips and start making the first video. It's not gonna be much and you won't be able to hear anything that good because I need to get a microphone in the gym because the music's too loud and I need to talk louder, but I'm too scared. But we'll get there. Because tonight, you probably said tomorrow, tonight I'm gonna go to the gym pretty late, record a video, I'll make it a good one then, come back, edit it the day before I've worked and then post that. And you guys should see that. This is just a first starter one, see how everything goes, see if I can, if my edge skills aren't good, we'll see how it goes. But you guys aren't interested about that, you're interested about the gym content. So, we'll go straight into that.
Oh, I don't know if you guys can tell, but my back's feeling really pumped up at the moment. It's pretty full. I would say it's 90% full. Needs a bit of upper back work. Maybe some traps in. I'll do the solution. And I'll show you guys in a second. It's pretty shocking. Gets you nice and pumped up. Feels good. Then we'll change the camera angle and see you guys there.
Thank you. up.
I can change my mind.
talking about, guys. I don't need to buy a microphone. It's a better one. But we're here with the boys. Level 3, guys.
We have Diego, Jordan behind him,
and Jordan's girlfriend. Hasn't done anything yet with it, so we're gonna focus on getting that sorted out. But first comes a big pump, so we'll get a pump going. Probably move on to some upper back, maybe get some upper back going. But
there's Jordan. Jordan.
They're the gym bros, but I'll try and upload tomorrow if I can. Got a bit of a cold, and the mic's not really the best, as you can tell. But we're working out.
Hey Jordan, make him feel okay.
So here we have my fellow son right here, future son. Jordan Henke Quadro. He's gonna be tempting a 100 kg deadlift.
Give that some.
So, any last words before we do this?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Famous last
let's
word.
Let's do it.
Let's
get it, Jordan.
Let's go.
Archer. Boys. Yeah, man. Hip. Let's go. Yeah,
Jordan.
So,
we have to cook some food.
Got the chicken tenders in the oven. That's the primary source of protein. Kills me for chopping on top. Get the knife out first. I just found it. It's actually very good. I guess you rip this stuff up. There's only one way into the body. You've got to eat it. But I can't do anything with that. So that's the first thing. Rip it up. Get it in there. These bits are compost. Next bit, you have your capskin. Half chewed up. It wasn't me. As you can tell, I'm not really a chef. I'm not planning to be a chef. Because my chef style is you cook it, you eat it, goes out your body. There you go. Not going to do that. Do it in your body. End bit, compost. Now, keep going. Also wasn't me. Okay, that might be the best. Look at this. Ready? That was beautiful. And with these, just cut them off. And chuckle that in. So it's come apart. So I'll just left the bottom bit. But you chuckle that in. It's probably a fair cucumber. I didn't need that much. Bella! Should be double cucumber. Oh, you don't like it? Dog didn't like the cucumber. Yeah. Put that away.
Put
it
this way. Those
got another meal I'm gonna cook up. Not right now, but after I ate this. And then one of this stuff is, I ate half of it.
Didn't taste too good, but pretty sure you just put it in the thing and ate it. Yeah, onion or something. You grab some cheese over the top of the bowl. Not too much. Just leave it where you put the chicken in. And then it's in the chicken. And then you got the lovely chicken.
Some garlic in. That's actually a smart idea.
So I dropped these on the way in, but get them washed. So we'll put the blueberries in. And then for one of our desserts. Yeah, we got two, but I feel like I deserve it. These, I haven't had these for a while, but these, my go-to. Protein, it's not, don't worry about protein, but oh, if you have one of these, you'll be in love with them, trust me. I mean, I kind of want to eat all four, to be honest. Like, I can't go back and get more, but since I've got my other plan for my other dessert, I'm going to try this design out. Got off Caleb Mahalik. Go give him a check out. Caleb, dude, like, I don't really know him, obviously, but just throw it on his TikTok and go try it. Here we go. Check it all in. Wait for the chicken. And then, I like to use French dressing. Or Italian, use whatever one you want, but stuff. It was pretty good. Yeah, just sprinkle that over. I know what you're thinking. Sam, why are you putting that on berries? Like, is that normal? Well, it's all gonna get in your body anyway, isn't it? Like,
doesn't matter how it gets in your body. I mean, technically, if you vomit up, that's okay. Then you don't want to vomit your food up, because then you're not getting your protein in there.
Yeah. Just common sense. You eat it, get it in you. For the sake of this, we're just gonna. You know what? I'll make the jelly first, and then see how I'm going. So I'm thinking I'll just have two or three. Depends how much the jelly gives me up.
At minimum, we're having two.
And then for a little snack tonight, with some chicken noodles. Go to protein, quick, easy snack.
Oh, water, cook it up. Yes, sir. And we've got some eggs to cook up from later. Buy it. Yeah. So pour the kettle, get the jelly in it.
And then I'll see you guys when it's done. Well, that was a good workout.
Now it's time for the. This is actually a new jump rope. Right? Yeah, my dad just went to Japan.
He just got back from Japan and got me this net jump from Japan, so we got this.
You know, a lot.
It's nice and comfortable.
Headphones on. And back to bed at 10-hour shift at work tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow.